Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises. And today's video will be Book of Proverbs 19. Let's get started now. Proverbs 19 horas e 21 minutos states, Many are the plans in a person's heart, but it is the Lord's purpose that prevails. This proverb highlights the idea that despite our best efforts and intentions, ultimately, God's plans and purposes will prevail. In our daily lives, we often make plans and set goals for ourselves, but it is important to remember that we do not have complete control over our lives. We must trust in God's plan for us, even when it might not align with our own desires or expectations. Furthermore, this proverb can serve as a reminder to remain humble and open to change. We might think we know what is best for ourselves, but ultimately, only God knows what our true purpose is and how to lead us to fulfill it. We should approach it day with a willingness to surrender our plans and desires to God, trusting that His purpose for us will ultimately lead to the most fulfilling and purposeful life. In addition, this proverb can also serve as a reminder to be patient and to trust in God's timing. Sometimes our plans might not come to fruition as quickly as we would like or in the way we expect, but we must trust that God is working all things together for our good and His glory. In conclusion, Proverbs 19 horas e 21 minutos teaches us to trust in God's plan and purpose for our lives, even when it might not align with our own desires or expectations. We must remain humble, patient, and open to change, trusting that God's plan will ultimately lead to the most fulfilling and purposeful life. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!